Oh no. No. It's Vito, baby.
Baby, you got it. You look like a goddess. You got me mesmerized just by your body. Hey. Girl, spread your wings and take off like a rocket. Yeah. Girl, it's your world. I can't do nothing about it. Find me another one like you, I doubt it. That pussy so good, I wouldn't buy her an Audi. Yeah. That pussy so good that I can't live without it. Shopping sprees when we in Cali. Hey, she got good pussy and got better credit. Hey. No, she not regular. Got all the hoes jealous. Yeah, she got kids, yeah, but she still a boss. Yeah. Every day hustling, no days off. Ain't taking no shit. She know what she want. She know what she like. She know what she don't. If you on your shit, baby, girl, this your song.
Girl, this your song. Girl, this your song.
I can't lie, I can tell you're jaded, baby. Wipe your eyes. Don't let him see that he got the best of you. Girl, I'll take the rest of you.
What's up, Lee family gang? What's up, Lee family gang? What's up, Lee family gang?
What's up? Today. We went to go get barbecue. And we got barbecue burger.
Oh, this is pulled pork, yeah, sandwiches, and potato salad, and baked beans. And that's how it is. So you want to take a, you're going to take a thumbnail? The name of this restaurant is Backyard Barbecue.
I think. I'm just glad to say this. Go buy this. It comes in red, orange, yellow, green, blue, purple. Go buy this. At Dollar General. Buy Kroger's. Go buy this.
They're
going to vote in the end, and eventually, probably I would say, maybe even before the new break, you'll have your jury. And I would expect that this court, much like the federal Eastern District Virginia Court, now very quickly. So anyway, y'all, eat your food. Stop playing. So, we'll pick the jury and depend. I ate shit all today. Nothing but fish sticks. I had that for breakfast. So.
Even with the witness list that's the
we are both for breakfast.
We starving. Okay. So.
Takes a big man.
I chose this spot because.
Normally, I haven't had breakfast for a long time.
So basically what she was trying to say was we haven't had barbecue in a long time, as well as like it's something that if you ain't got a whole lot of money you can make stretch for a little while. Just wanted to take, go get my cup. Me and Duke are feeling a little better, y'all, but.
Yes.
Drink it. Y'all, he mad at me. So.
Yeah, they both got their clothes for me. But she got her clothes for me.
For mine, I hate to say
they
it.
They did got it.
But I can't do it. I spiced up my vlog just to make it interesting. But in all the spices and glory.
Oh my god, he dropped that cup. Thank you so much.
My family feels betrayed and I don't blame them.
So. Are you good?
Real family. And if you people like that, we'll be able to go to this place and talk to you.
don't like the baked beans or the potato salad. Me, I think it is okay.
Okay, y'all. Okay.
It's okay. It's not terrible. I put a lot of onions in it. And I'm not a fan of onions. But...
One, I want you to get my seat. Two, I want you to get my seat. Three, I want
your
you
to get my seat. The barbecue is more so my girlfriend. Because they give you, like, they offer you fries and stuff.
Out of my tea. Oh, no, y'all, my turn little. Can I get my spot back now?
No, your seat.
Where my seat at?
Over there.
Show me.
Over there.
Get out the seat and show me.
No, it's still out with the boxes.
No, that's what I'll be standing on this video.
But anyway, oh.
Yeah, true.
The sandwich
is a busting.
It's the only thing that I'd be like, yeah, I gotta go.
Yeah, I'm not
like the pulled pork.
I'm not eating none of the rest of
the barbecue sauce is fine.
Everything else is fine. I wonder if this guy can.
Potato salad, I give it about
a five. The baked beans, I'll give it a one.
Let me see.
No, come
on. They put barbecue sauce in their baked beans.
Right. I wasn't thinking about you. I was thinking of myself.
I give it a five. What you get?
I
said a one.
You see?
No.
No, you see.
Because it made me realize.
They call it baked beans, not barbecue beans. Why y'all do that?
Well, people don't like them. No devices at the dinner table.
What's your favorite TV show?
Dumbo.
It's not Garfield?
Yes, just see one of those. It's Garfield and Dumbo, actually.
Why are you doing that?
It's Dumbo and it does both of those up.
Helen, you see.
I'm not sitting there. You sit there.
My favorite TV show of all time.
Harry Potter, probably.
Oh my god.
It's probably Harry Potter.
It's actually Charmed.
Nobody but you.
Oh my god.
Hey, stop.
Yeah, Charlie, Charlie.
Charlie.
And the
baby
talks
to
the tea. And Dito. Let's go.
If we finish eating, that dude comes over here.
Okay.
Put your phone on the table.
Yo, I'm gonna save the rest of this. I'm not gonna save the side. You can have the side.
So
yes.
I thought we was gonna be able to do a vlog.
Yeah.
Here.
Thank you. Is it the red one? Yes, you're one.
You want to show the people your new car?
Yeah.
Where's your car, Duke?
Is angel soft an ideal balance of softness and strength?
So yesterday, y'all.
Over there.
Go get it for me.
Okay.
Yeah. Yesterday, we went to the store. And I always buy Duke a car when we go to the store. Come show the people. Go over there and show them. He went to the store. This car, y'all. Look at him. First big car he ever got, I got him for his birthday. And it was something like a Mustang.
A birthday car. This
are
the car. See
how
awkward
this
is.
Honey, when I tell you, I had to leave the store for something. I had to leave. No one gonna be coming up. He crying too, got to school. Duke went in your room today.
Oh!
You must can't find the other
one. I know that shit.
I don't know where the container is.
And I know the phone is shut up.
I wouldn't know this morning.
I know shit. Look at this one. This way.
Kellen got slime. Duke got a car, and I got wine glasses. Well, I got a coffee cup and a wine glass. That's what I got.
That's right,
guys. It was that full. Right, I'm full now, y'all. Ooh. I had the nerve to fill my sandwiches up.
Where's the cover? Mama. Pick all this stuff up. Yeah, I'm sorry about this. I know, that's why Miss. Hey! Hey, why is that dog? Hey! Oh, yes,
ah! Kellen left the vlog or the mukbang video.
Mama, that's why my mama is.
Do get the slime up off the floor.
Kellen,
I know that's why
it's up the floor.
It's why
you have it
open.
I know
that's
why.
I thought it was in the purse, it's not.
I know that.
Okay. Dude, get this stuff off of my floor right now. It's just a box, Kellen. If you don't see the box over there, dude, it's not in that little basket. Bye, y'all.
Get your bag up. Hit that gym and get back fine. Go get that degree, go girl, focus on me. Unlock potential that you didn't know you had in you. Fuck that nigga, ay. Oh yeah, it's time to mix it up and get your glow, girl. I know that you gon' get it, you got so much. Don't let nobody tell you that it's over. Girl, it ain't, I want you to know that, girl. You got it, you got it. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. You got it, oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, you my little baby. Girl, what is he gon' do?
Let's go. She know she bad and she know that she fine. She all about a check, she not wasting her time. She got that drip, she be all in designer. She got that wet, we gon' fuck till she tired. She cut off her ass cause the nigga would bummy. She all in the gym doing squats and them lunges. We burning on side, we got high, got the munchies. They pulled up a year, it's the Rue Chris for brunching. He treated you wrong.